Hey, what's up, dudes? I am back with another video playing Jailbreak, and there is an invisible chair, or like, this flat block that you can sit on, that people put in things to make it and turn it into a vehicle. Look at this. Oh, shit. I just died. No, that's a grip on my bones. To be honest, wouldn't you be more hurt by this? Like, oh. Nope. I don't know how I did it the first time. I just randomly started jumping and then it just started bouncing me. Oh, kind of like that. But I was like bouncing with all my bones broken on this or something. Oh, and now it just keeps flinging me off. Jesus Christ, this is a lot more deadly than before. Give me back an invisible chair. Oh, no, no, no. I do not want my leg to be twisted backwards. Yeah, it feels like that. But I kept bouncing like 2 or 3 times with my bones broken. And then it just put me in that chair. I swear, they need to fix this right now. I'm just breaking my bones everywhere. Oh, wait, what the frick? How did I get launched over here? Okay. Oh, no, 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 other way, other way. Oh. You're kidding me? Which is the thing I found today, and the invisible wall. Did the creators of this game meant to put that, or just like, whatever? Oh well, you know what? Peace out, dudes. See you in the next video. How could you tire it? I've been playing this all day. Went to the new museum, checked it out. And I died a few times the first time I was there. Cause I had no idea what to do. Plus I didn't even like remember how to play this game.